it like male athletes do. I just decided to prove a lot of people wrong. I got involved in snowboarding because my dad used to do it when he was younger, and when I was 5 years old, my dad got me started.
Shredder.
The advice I would give is, even when someone says you can't, just know that deep down, you can do it.
When we're free to move, anything is possible.